From Berkeley, California, it is me, the oldest man in gaming. I can't even talk this morning. I'm back. Hi. It's been a while. Been very, very busy at Hit Detection. A lot of work to do. I played a very, very long game for work, so that kept me busy for a long time. Also, there's been this. Been busy with that. And look, I got a haircut. I'm not a hippie anymore. Hi! So we're back to Neo. Jeez, I haven't live streamed in so long that I don't even remember how to talk. Sorry about that. Hi, kids. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Saturday morning here in Berserkly, California. It's a little cold outside, flying the flannel today. I look wonderful. Well, so do you. We're back to Neo. I wanted to play something challenging this morning, because why not? I like being punished. I have been playing Zelda, after all. And if I have to die in a lightning storm one more time today, I'm going to probably throw my pro controller. So I went back to Neo. I thought about Dark Souls 3. I did think about going back, but that's a whole other project. I think that's going to involve me, you know, playing offline a bit to remember. So I figured it was easier to come back into Neo. I was thinking about Neo. I was thinking about going back to Final Fantasy 15, to be honest. And the third game I thought about playing this morning was H1Z1 King of the Hill, which I haven't played at all yet, but I downloaded it on my PC from Steam after seeing all the news stories about how it went up, like their numbers went up like 1,000% or something. So I thought I would help that and be the 1,001th percent. I know that's not how math works. So we're back to Neo. Right before I turned this on, I found myself, as soon as I loaded the game, I was in the middle of a battle that I think was like a boss battle. And it's funny, I think I keep beating boss battles off stream. Except maybe that the one that I beat was one I'd already beat before. I can't remember what I was doing the last time that I was playing this game with you guys. But it looks like I'm about to go to a new place if I want. Proceed to new region. We did that. So, only 127 more Kadamas to go. Woo! I'm well on my way. So, I got a submission here, and then another one here. We're so far away from me being able to share the story with you. Because too much has happened off stream, which is really sucks. How am I enjoying Zelda so far? I have been asked. I love it very much. I think it's certainly going to be one of the best games of the year. Certainly one of the better Zeldas. And yet, I don't think it's perfect. And just this morning, I was going to tweet, and I didn't, because I decided to do this instead. If there's one thing I could change in Zelda, just one, if the developers let me come over and they said, you can fix one thing, whatever it is, it would be to allow me to remap so that the crouch key was not the depression of the left thumbstick. That's the one thing I would change. Because there are so many games in which depressing the left thumbstick is sprint. And that's a much more natural and logical choice for that button. So to run, to be trying to get away from something and then accidentally hit the left thumbstick and crouch, therefore going slower and dying, is something that has happened to me 1,000 times. I love you too, Kifford. So that's the one thing I would change. The weapon durability is driving me nuts, but I'm getting used to it. I've accepted that. That is not a deal breaker for me. The left thumbstick and the lightning are the two things that get close to deal breakers. But not enough, because the game is so awesome. So, you know, but I don't think it's perfect. You were just starting Neo when you saw I was streaming. Cool. Hi, Belgium. Well, I got a late start, and as some of you know, the we're on a clock with the arrival of the cheeseboard pizza. Also, the arrival of Lil Green today, who's going to show up to eat pizza with us, along with Gabe the Mensch. So we should just start playing. I guess I'll do this submission from Lady Ginchio.
Lady Ginchio sent a message to request that you accompany her personally on her search for a gift for Lord Menershig,
Wow, could I sound more white? Moon, Lord, for the Lord.
Milady seems to have taken quite a liking to you.
Milady. Hello, sweet Chris. Hi, everybody. How'd that fancy award dinner go? Oh, the fancy award dinner. That was super fun, actually. It turns out that Gabe the Mensch being my daughter's boyfriend, he has a great uncle and aunt who are like total hippies. And so we sat next to them at the dinner and basically made fun of the whole thing together. So that was pretty awesome. Okay.
Milady seems to have taken quite a liking to you. Please don't do anything uncouth and disappoint her.
I think we know what that means. Maybe I won't do anything uncouth. Oh, another black screen, huh? Fleeing the country for France soon. You know what? It's no better in France. They got fucking Le Pen over there. Okay.
These ruins, located deep within the mountains and surrounded by sheer cliffs, are believed to have been constructed by a once powerful clan. Even after the clan's demise, its great shrine and underground catacomb remain impressive. But with no one around to care for them, they have fallen to ruin, and now house nothing other than yokai. At this point, not even grave robbers are willing to approach it.
Hmm. Yeah, boyfriend, not husband for my kid. Hi, Sweden. No video for you either. This is very odd. Some people are getting, So are you guys seeing the game or not? I hope so. Otherwise, I'll just narrate. Let us pray. Can't level up. Okay, all right. Okay, you guys can see it? Okay, good. I could have narrated. All right, so she's following us. I'm not supposed to do any anything uncouth towards her. Hello. Hello, everybody. Okay, here we are. It's been a while since I played this game. Hopefully I won't suck too bad. Hey, leave her alone. This guy's a badass. Seems like I remember the controls. Okay, that's good. Okay, here we go. So yeah, I'm enjoying Zelda quite a bit. I'll tell you this though. Oh shit. I will tell you that that hurt. Oh, it's that dude up there. I might be enjoying Horizon a little more. Not that it's a competition. Oh shit. Because it's not. They're not competing. They're both great. But I... Horizon just might be a little more my cup of tea. Though Zelda is great. So we're... Wow. Lots of video problems here today. With, people. Preeple. Oh, shit. We're about to die. We're dead. Okay. Well. So much for that. See you next time. Yeah, I really, really love Horizon. I love... Have you ever worried anyone with the music you've listened to? What do you mean by that? How can I switch games so often? I have to multitask. I have to be a master of none. You know? For my job. I must see everything and play everything. You think I should play H1Z1? H1Z1, King of the Hill? Yeah, I think what I really love about Horizon is I love the story, I love the characterization, I love oh, fuck. Hey, don't laugh. Dude laughed. Hey, tricky. Shit. Oh, we're surrounded. Look at this. Yeah, this isn't good. We gotta get out of here. Do you mind? Well, at least I touched my grave before I died a second time. Oh, I didn't die. Okay. Cool. Where's my friend up there? Looks like I'm taking some kind of damage. Yeah, I'll try H1Z1 because I hate myself. But, yep, I agree with Cornelia Zero there. Everything about Horizon is just fantastic. It's really, really pretty great achievement, I think, personally. Hey! And what a surprise, too, huh? It seemed like it kind of came out of nowhere. Not from out of nowhere, I mean... I know we know Gorilla, and, you know, there was some hype for the game, but I think it's a bit of a sleeper hit. And I wonder, too, and I say this without malice. Shit. I wonder if I can kill that thing. Yes, I can. If Zelda wasn't Zelda, and the same game had the problems that Zelda has, it wouldn't get as much of a pass as Zelda gets for its shortcomings. Please play Nier on stream. You know, I thought about it. After I saw some ridiculous cutscenes, it made me think that would be a fun game to stream. All right, hold on there, m'lady. Let me help you. I tip my fedora at you, m'lady. Let's see, I forget how to do a, I forget one thing in this game. And that's how to ranged. Ah, there we go. I guess there's no point in wasting an arrow. Alright. Yeah, maybe I will pick up, I'll pick up Nier. I should. Yeah, the interface is what, it was what annoys me, and, some of the button mapping in Zelda is what annoys me. I just wish you could, I wish they allowed you to remap on your own. But of course, so much of Zelda's world is gorgeous, the physics engine is astounding. I mean, it's clearly an awesome game, do not get me wrong. Zelda will definitely be one of, if not the game of the year in the end, and I won't be bitter about it. I think it's a fantastic, fantastic achievement. But I do not think it's perfect. That is all I am saying. Okay, where am I trying to go? I know we can go down, and I know we can go up. Oh, look at that. Yeah, the button mapping is really, really just a huge problem for me. Again, having crouch on the left thumbstick is, to me, just like a fireable offense. If I was at Nintendo, I would find the person who made that decision, and I would just throw them the fuck out of the office, like, on the spot. Just you, pack your shit, you're out. No 2-week warning, you know? No discussions with HR. Just get your shit out of this office. Do I like the voice acting in Zelda? I think Zelda herself sounds terrible. She's like a humorless English school marm. Okay. Why not? What the hell? Might as well use the guardian for that. She is ashamed, she says. Ah, don't be ashamed. You're all right. Exactly. Zelda can fully be a 7 or an 8 and be an awesome game. I was thinking this morning, when I was laying in bed, dying in the game, not in real life, that I'd give it a 9 at the best, Zelda. Not a 10. And that wouldn't mean I didn't love the game. What's happening? Oh, fuck! That's a giant boulder! Where'd that come from? Look at this big lummox. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Hello, everybody. Oh, shit! No! Alright. I lived. Where's his weak spot? I'm just gonna let her take all the punishment. I guess I shouldn't laugh. I'm coming for you, m'lady! Uh-oh. Is that... Maybe I wasn't supposed to let her die. Is that, like, the end of the mission? No, I'm still in it. Uh-oh. There we go. Okay, I can revive her. Okay. Thank God. Where are you? You're panting, you need my help. There you are. Don't be ashamed. She's still ashamed. She has a lot of shame. Okay. Oh, fuck! Now what? Oh, you. I do still think that the key pulse in this game is a highlight. And, fuck. That's one of those big, like, guardian motherfuckers. Oh, look at that. But I've got my, I could just do this again. No, not an audio-only stream, The Null. Some people have been having problems with the picture, and I believe there's an answer. If somebody in chat could help The Null. I think it has to do with changing maybe the quality of the stream. I don't know what's happening there. My apologies. Okay. So far, so good in this mission. Any interested in Yakuza 0? I'm super interested in Yakuza 0, Cognitive Atrophy. And it's just a matter of prioritizing, given how many goddamn games there are to play right now. Oh, fuck! Oh, yeah, very funny. Alright. Go get her, m'lady. So yeah, Yakuza, Nier, it needs to stop, you know? Stop releasing good games. Yeah, the fight's over, but thanks. Did I try XCOM 2? I did try XCOM 2. I actually made it very far in that game, even though it's incredibly difficult. Do you think XCOM 2 would be a good streaming game? It might be. The rebooted XCOM series is really kind of a miracle on Firaxis' part, starting with the rebooted XCOM 1. They did such a great job of modernizing that franchise from its humble origins. Do I have an opinion on the Colin Moriarty stuff? That's like a sinkhole I don't really need to wade into, but... And I don't know enough about their situation, their relationship, Greg and Colin. I don't know. It's probably just best for me not to. Obviously, I am not politically aligned with Mr. Moriarty, but that doesn't mean anything. I don't know. I don't really have an opinion. I wish him well. I wish Greg Miller well. Not Greg Miller. Sorry, I'm distracted now. We're talking about Moriarty, right? I don't have an opinion. The times I've listened to him in the past, I've been like, okay. Regarding the politics. And, but yeah, back to gaming, XCOM. XCOM 2 is great. I was stunned at how difficult XCOM 2 was. Not impossibly difficult, but boy, did they really decide to make that game challenging. So, what do you think between H1Z1 King of the Hill, Nier, and what else did we talk about? Yakuza. What should be the next game that I stream and never finish? Anyway, so I got no beef against Colin or any of those guys. Nier or Yakuza, says Rose Bell. Yakuza. I'll probably end up getting both, actually. Can I tell you a secret about my job? Because it actually does involve, like, I really, really have to know my shit, right? I don't have to, I mean, I really do have to play kind of like everything that's sort of, you know, relevant in the gaming world, because I have to be able to talk about it when we're, you know, I have to be able to make the comparisons or know what people are talking about when these games come up. So that's why I'm Drack of all trade and master of none. Because I got to play everything. Oh, so the secret I was going to tell you is that I have a stipend. I have a hit detection stipend that allows me to purchase a certain amount of games a month and expense them. There is a limit. So I can't just buy everything all the time. Though I could just wait till the next month so that I don't overdo my stipend. You know, I could spread it out. Like if I've already hit the limit on March 28th, I can wait a couple days. And then it goes into the April stipend. So that's the lucky thing for me, is I get to... but it's it does... I mean, I have... there are games that I've paid for. And in fact... no, I shouldn't say anything. There are certain things I can't pay for. I mean that I can't expense. But I've already said too much. And I hope I haven't said too much. Engai. But yeah, so... That's why I tend to play everything, because I kind of need to. I can't be at a developer in a meeting where they say, yeah, we're trying to make the game like blah blah with a little of the thing of blah blah and not know what they're talking about. Mass Effect, yes, I will check it out. Of course. I've played all three Mass Effects, though I never did finish 3, so I never got to see what the hullabaloo was about with the ending. So basically, I get games for free. Yes, except, you know, it's work. I lack quite a lot for indie games. Yep. Yes, I do need to play more indie games. That is true. I did just pick up a few for the iOS. Good point, CLC Wolf. I think nobody would be surprised to know that I expense games, since that is, in fact, my job. Good point. That's not a big secret. You're right. I just have to, you know, mind my confidentiality when it matters. Okay, well, let's go back up here. I think I know that there was that way down I needed to go as well. That cave or whatever I found. Could you speak of released games? What do you mean, Kiffert? I can't actually talk about anything I've ever worked on. Because of NDAs, which is sort of a bummer. but it's understandable, and that's the deal. So, all right, let's just do this again. Hopefully, it's not a waste to use. Yes, the millions I make from Twitch. Okay, here we go. This is what I wanted to do. Hey, look at that. See if we can get the angle better. I wanted to check out my face. There I am. I guess I haven't had time to shave. Yes, that is correct, CLC. The devs, yeah, I mean, and that's why we don't say that we worked on any particular game, unless, you know, we show up in the credits, like we did for The Culling, in which case it's okay. Otherwise, we stay in the shadows. Cornelia thinks this guy's sexy. Well, sure, who wouldn't be in blood-stained armor? So, Yakuza or Nier? Okay, I hear you guys. That'll be the next game. And then, at some point, I'll check out H1Z1. Oh, by the way, I did make some strides in, believe it or not, I made one minor stride in getting my PC fixed. So I solicited help, finally. So I'm going to try to have somebody come over and look at it soon. And then PC game streaming is going to be a lot easier to deal with. Boy, I really need a checkpoint. I'm really glad that we have M'lady for the course of this whole mission, it seems. Yeah, I would like to play Nier and Yakuza for totally different reasons. Nier, because I think it will probably be something to kind of laugh at with. And Yakuza, because I really love that kind of setting. I wrote on my blog, I recently saw my first Beat Takeshi movie. And Mr. Takeshi actually does some voice work, I believe, in the Yakuza game. I think that's correct. Or he has some involvement. Oh, look at that. Hey, m'lady, you got in the way of the thingy there. I don't know if I could heal you without taking damage myself. Oh, no, I can. Okay. I'll laugh in Yakuza? Okay. Why is the screen blank? Please help Mr. Chutch. There's a source issue. I don't know what's happening this morning. Fuck. Oh, there's all sorts of... I gotta really watch this shit. Oh, fuck! There's all sorts of hazards down here. Okay. Thank you, CLC. Yeah, I wrote about my experience with my first Beat Takeshi movie. Pretty fucking great actor and director. All right. Yeah, I think Yakuza, maybe that's the one I gotta go for next. I don't know. Might also be nice to play a more modern setting game for a change. Because I assume Nier is, what? More like fantasy, like this kind of stuff? Am I wrong? Anime-ish? I don't know. Yakuza might be a nice, totally different change of pace. Fuck! Oh, the plate! The plate! Don't stand on the fucking plate, Jeff! God! Great. Well, how do I can't search if... I can't... Maybe I just don't need that thing that badly. Or maybe if I jump on it? No. Fine. Dead end? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. What is all this? Oh, shit. Wait, Nier said in 1997, Boise, Idaho? Was that a joke? I have no idea. I'm so out of the Nier loop, I don't even know what it is. I can't keep up. We need to have a sticky regarding the, regarding the black screen today. I don't know what's happening, but there's an issue with the source. I don't know what's wrong, but there is a fix. Robots play banjos. Alright. So, I could theoretically just go down here where I fell before, and that might be a shortcut to the down below area that I think I need to go to. To the sunken place. Why not heal myself first? Good idea, m'lady! Alright, here we go. Alright, let's keep an eye out for metal plates. And let's not step on them. Let's also not take damage from immobile statues. Certainly, we can do better. I hear M'lady fighting, but I don't know where M'lady is. M'lady! Ow! Oh look, we got right back to where we were. See? I'm not stupid. Sounds like M'lady is in trouble, though. Yeah, she's gonna be shamed again. I hate when M'lady is shamed. Wait, I hear her. Oh, fuck! I forgot! It's that asshole! It's the giggling guy. Oh, it's this hell. It's this fresh hell. Okay. You know what? Eat some of this. I should probably heal. Hey! Don't worry, m'lady. Yeah. All right. I got gesture frustration. Fantastic. I'll save that for Zelda. The next time I'm crouching as I'm trying to run away from an enemy, I can use Neo's frustration gesture. I hope that's the gesture. Where is she? M'lady! I can hear her panting somewhere.
Where are you, m'lady? I come for you!
Those which transform into haunted objects are weak. Look closely, and you'll find a way to defeat them. Aha. So look for weak points. That's what he's saying. Yeah, I know. I know that ragging on Zelda is not cool. But I love Zelda. Okay, there she is. There's m'lady, but I gotta make sure. Okay. First, I'll save m'lady. Stop being ashamed and help. Rot-row. Oops, I didn't actually mean to fire that first arrow. Zelda is 6 out of 10. I wouldn't say it. No. Ah! Fuck!
I'm come to help you, m'lady!
Shit. Help, m'lady! Help me! Thank you! Denied. I want her to high five me. I've been denied by m'lady. Yo, up top. Why won't she high five me? Down low, up top? No? Just nothing? No? No? Okay. Yeah, I think the high five gesture actually originated in feudal Japan. As did the expression, slap me some skin. Wait, I don't know if anyone says that anymore. Is my lady down again? Fuck. We're not making very much progress, but That's okay. I don't care. Progress is overrated. It's about the journey. The journey towards death. So Lil Green's coming over for pizza. And here's the deal. If Lil Green comes solo, then we buy one pizza. If Gabe the Mensch comes with her, then we have to buy two pizzas. I'm not saying that Gabe the Mensch will eat an entire pizza by himself. On the other hand, I'm not saying that. Hey! Stop hitting me! Wow, that was weird. Nice. Okay. Oh, fuck. There's Boulder guy. I don't know if that room is important up there. I haven't really figured out the lay of the land here because I've been too busy talking, per usual. I love that CLC is checking out my cheeseboard pizza for me. Thank you. Thanks for letting me know what I have to look forward to. Looking forward to seeing Lil Green today. Haven't had a lot of good hangout time with the kid lately. Ooh, treasure chest. Bah! Man, fuck these guys. Did he clap? Well, these are a waste of arrows. Okay. All right. Upwards we go. Onward we go! Get him, m'lady! Okay, now I see why we want to deal with the people at the house. I get it now. Because if not, they're gonna kill us over there. Wait, m'lady! Thank you for the elixir. Alright, let's go back and deal with these clowns. Oh, look at that. Shortcut! I wonder if anyone's playing this game anymore. Am I like the last guy left playing Neo? Also, I wonder how it did. You know? It did come out at a good time. It came out before it got too overwhelmed by other games. In terms of attention. Okay, here comes the boulder. Look out, m'lady! Good work, m'lady. Okay, here comes this lummox. What do you think? You think shooting him in the eye is probably his weak spot? That's right, you distract him, m'lady. That's not your eye. Fuck. Alright. Too busy wasting time fucking around. Meanwhile, m'lady is hurt. Oh, you motherfucker. You still play Neo? Yeah, I would have access to NPD data if I cared. I do care. I'm just lazy. Okay. So, let's make progress now. Shall we do that? Let's do that. Let's try to get further in the game. We've spent enough time on the same 50 feet of real estate now. Let's move on. Let's make mincemeat of this level. Why is making mincemeat a thing? How's that an expression? What the fuck is mincemeat? I probably don't want to know. Why am I trying to kill that elixir? I have so many questions this morning. Thank you. Thank you. Mincemeat isn't even meat. Really? Gross. Shit! Alright. I know I don't really have... Well... Great. I'm, like, aggroing everything. I'm not approaching this strategically, and I keep running into the flame. I didn't start the fire. Okay. So, let's say that I don't deal with the creatures in the house there. Let's say I don't. Let's see what happens. Okay, first of all, we could try this. Let's try this. Let's see what this takes us. Haven't been down here yet. Oh. I'm coming for you, m'lady! Oh, you son of a fucking bitch! Okay, now I'm mad! Now I'm mad. Now we're beating this level. Okay. I'm done fucking around. It's serious game time now, okay? It's me versus Neo, round one. Well, me and m'lady versus Neo. Ruh-roh. Oh, you piece of shit. Game face activated! Holstein! Great. Gotten a good start here by aggroing pretty much everything that's in the immediate vicinity. Where are you, m'lady? Is she down and out? Get up! Quit shaming me! God damn it! Who's doing that? Quit throwing shit at me! Come down here and fight! Now what? What's that guy? Okay, so... Alright, but I keep getting attacked from behind. Oh, it's that guy that I kept missing before. Okay. Yeah, you deal with him, m'lady. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Alright. Now we take out this guy. Or we don't. Boom. Okay. All good. Here we go. Here we go, m'lady. We're doing this shit. We're making it happen. I even remembered not to take fire damage. Come on! Oops. I forget what I'm doing. I forget how to switch, I forget how to switch, how do I switch my, ranged weapons? It's been too long. I was trying to switch it, Horizon Zero Dawn way. Which clearly doesn't work. I totally forget how to switch. All right. RB, oh, maybe you're right. Oh, you're right. You got it. Yep. So that's for... Right, okay, but I have no ammo either way. Got it. Thank you. Thank you, Dewish. Yep. Ended up not mattering because I have no ranged ammo. That boulder's right out of the Dark Souls playbook, but that's okay. We won't accuse them of stealing. Actually, it's not like rolling boulder of death is not not a very common thing. Dark Souls didn't make it up either. Excuse me, I belched. Get up, m'lady! That was not smart. That's a big fella. No! There we go. Ate it. Did I get my switch yet? Right here, baby. There we go. Yes, I've seen Sing Street. Fantastic movie. That's my switch. See? Officially licensed. Okay. It's not a biopic. It's a musical. About a bunch of kids. Yeah, but I can't stream Zelda. Oh, you're saying we can play Zelda and Zelda. I think I'm going to pick up Shovel Knight for Zelda. For the Switch. Sorry. checking out all the nooks, all the crannies. Getting a little smarter when it comes to that shit. No idea where I'm going. I'm going like a whole new way now. A whole new way! If you like Sing Street, you should check out, I think it's called We Are the Best. I think that's what it's called. It's a Swedish film about a bunch of young girls who decide to form a punk band. And it's pretty awesome. Also, The Commitments. There's a whole genre of kids getting together to make a band. And a lot of those movies are great. Sing Street is one of them. I think it's called We Are the Best. It's on Netflix, in any case. Yeah, Commitments is awesome. For a musical. Hey, no need to qualify. One thing I'm glad about having a daughter for is that it got me to watch all the like classic movie musicals that I probably otherwise wouldn't have, which I know sounds like super sexist, and it pretty much is. But it is just a fact, sadly, that things like that get lumped as like girls or women's movies or whatever. And in fact, I ended up loving all the old classic musicals as much, if not more, than anyone else in my family. So I'm talking about things like Meet Me in St. Louis, Singing in the Rain, all those movies. All the movies with the great show tunes. They're classics for a reason. They also tend to be quite damn funny. How's it going? I'm doing well. I farted. That's Proteolysis. Thanks for sharing. M'lady, get off the plate. Thank you. Okay. Down we go! Further! I have not seen Book of Mormon. God damn it. I've seen Hamilton. But I have not seen Book of Mormon. Got to see Hamilton in New York with the original cast. That is not a humble brag. That is an overt brag. Not only that, I had Lin-Manuel Miranda tweet at me during intermission of the show we were seeing. He was playing Hamilton, and then he tweeted at me during the show. But that's not because of me. That's because of Justin McElroy, who's actually friends with him, which is super cool, and had him tweet at me. How did I get tickets to Hamilton? Well, we bought them months and months and months and months in advance. It was a graduation present, college graduation present for my daughter. And they were not cheap. But worth it. Totally worth it. No regrets. One of the all-time great performances of anything, anywhere I've ever seen in any medium. It was a case where... not only did it live up to the hype actually, oddly, didn't even really do it justice. It was just that fucking good. Shit. So, even though you can't, see the original cast anymore, you should still see the show, because it's just really amazing. Well, fuck. I forgot about this. Every time. I don't like these wheels of death. Uh-oh. Mommy! My hope eventually is that they'll show Hamilton on TV or something, you know? They should just like film a live show and let everyone watch it. That's what I would do. It's not like the show hasn't made enough money. And I think it would be great if more people had a chance to see it, because it is so prohibitively expensive. It's just kind of not fair. Not that fair ever has anything to do with life, because it doesn't. All right, I knew one of these guys at least was going to be alive. Wow, m'lady, you're kind of useless. Speaking of useless. Oh, he's mentioned recording the full show. Well, we're not getting very far, are we, today? Here we are, right back at the beginning of the level. And take the shortcut again. If that is a shortcut, it might not be. I hope that Mass Effect and Andromeda, I know there's been a lot of negative stories about it lately. I really hope it turns out to be great. That would be a shame if it wasn't. And kind of unnecessary. It should be great. We should not have to worry about Mass Effect. Right? Certain things in life should be reliable. And one of them being BioWare games. Another one would be my inability to not take damage from immobile statues. That's also a reliable thing in life. There goes m'lady again, busting shit up. M'lady! This mission would be a lot easier if she would just follow me. So is the animation's the worst part of it? Is that really what the problem is? Is that what everybody's complaining about mostly? Is it not actually the gameplay, it's just that the animations don't look complete? I'm not saying that's good or bad, I'm just wondering. Fuck. The writing is very bland, so you would say worse than the, That's a shame. I can't imagine not playing it. You know? Alright, I hear her... M'lady? I hear her. Fucking hell. I did that on purpose. I just was tired of dying. If only we could find M'lady. I never get tired of saying that. Are you up here? I think you are. Sounds like I'm getting closer. Or not. Fuck it. Hopefully she'll catch up to me. To go to T-Dogga, there's a fix for the black screen. I don't know what's going on today. But, yeah. Apparently you have to change the source. I don't know why. I don't know what's up today. I didn't do it! Not my fault. M'lady! You prick. Okay, so we're right near the wheel of death. Oh, looky that. Looky that. That's nice English. And that was my one arrow. Wheel of Death. Ugh. Let this end. Let him die. Yay! Alright. The wheel of death is no more for now. Onward we go in search of M'lady. I'm still on fire. Okay. Don't want to step on the plate. Not a PS4 Pro, regular PS4. What I could use now are some nice Zelda bombs. Oh God, I've made this mistake before. This guy has like an upstroke as well. Right. Ay. I guess I'm not gonna make any progress today, am I? I actually thought this was going to be easy because it was a submission, and I can't make it past the first fucking... This seems to be the deal with this game. I never make it... It takes me forever to just get past the first fucking part of every mission. I think there was a question about a Brodeo reunion. I would always be up for a Brodeo reunion. You breeze through this mission. Well, goody for you. I thought I was gonna breeze through it too. I know I have the M'lady tank, but all she ever seems to do is die. I'm trying to find some way to go that's not gonna get me fucking dead. Great. Nice. Way to go, m'lady. Oh, that's nice. Good thinking, Green. Nah, I don't want the help, but thank you. No worries, Dewish. Devwish, not Dewish, I'm sorry, I can't read. Devwish, that's totally different. Okay. Alright, this is not PS Pro. This is regular old plain PS. You're a developer, man. Right, I figured that out once I could actually read your name correctly. That's strictly a reading comprehension issue. Yeah, that's right, I don't need a PS Pro. I am a pro. No need for a pro machine. If only I hadn't used up all my, No, it's okay. Alright, so I see where I am. I'm on the other side of this, I basically made a circle in the level around, the giant dude with the boulder. Okay, let's see if we can survive. Huh? Shall we? At least we've got M'lady alive still. Okay. Holstein! Hell. All right. Go get him, m'lady. It's all you. I'm just gonna sit back and supervise. I'm sorry too. Boom. Yes, I know, you're ashamed. Oh, you're not this time. Okay. Well, you should be.
Yoo-hoo!
There you go. That's what you call quality key pulse management on my part. Not that I'm bragging. Okay, we've got the, get rid of all this bullshit. Still with me, m'lady? Okay. Downward we go! Okay, here's where it starts getting tricky. Okay, here we go. There's that asshole. Fuck. Walked right into his... Okay, so now the trick is to get him without triggering the wheel of death. I just got the text confirmation. Gabe the Mensch is showing up for Cheeseboard Pizza. So that means, in fact, we will be getting two pizzas. One for everyone else and one for Gabe. Great. This is Gabe's fault. This is totally Gabe's fault. But my lady's doing a good job here. Okay, good job. All right, there's my corpse. Good, good. Always happy to see my corpse. That's right. You tuned in, but you can't see anything, Tanuki. Yeah. You gotta change the setting. I think on your PC. I believe. It's not my fault. Come on, you son of a bitch. Oh, you know what? I've forgotten a whole bunch of stuff about this game. Like the fact that... Okay. No, not a black screen on purpose. Alright, let me kill this guy. Or have him kill me. Okay. Here's what I forgot. I forgot that I actually have do things I can equip. Like bombs that are gonna help. Like that. I have the shuriken as well. All right, m'lady. Okay. So, like, for example, I could just do that. Oh, boy. Of course, I don't need to... use every single explosive on one enemy. There we go. Okay. Things are looking up here. In Doofusville. What's that? Oh, all right, wasn't that exciting? When he starts in on her, take him from behind. I'm just leaving that there. Fuck. M'lady, out of the way! Sorry, I just threw a bomb right at her. Why not? Easy come, easy go. Get up. Oh, now she's ashamed. Where was your shame when I was asking for it? Okay. Aha! This looks good. Whoa! Shite! You know, like, why not? Okay. All right. Now I see that I've got my, No, you're not blind. There are problems today. That's what I'm talking about. I mean, that is what I'm talking about. That actually was what I was talking about. Okay, I don't want to have gotten through all this just to die by immobile statues. Like I said, go away. Is this going to be one of those assholes again? Oh, I got the old charm. Oh! Mission complete. We have done it. Happy days are here again. We actually accomplished something. You're right, Devwish. Dewish. This was a super easy mission. What's my goddamn problem? Why'd it take me so long? I suck. That would have been the most greenspeak way to end the mission. You're right. Would have been to get all the way to the end and then die to a statue. In fact, I couldn't even have been mad because it would have just been funny. Oh, sure, I probably would have rage quit. But only for comic effect. So we beat a mission. We're probably on borrowed time now in terms of the pizza arrival.
Lady Genshio was delighted, but it seems she gave the present not to Lord, Munshigi, but to his mistress, Lady Ashiko. I wonder what it could have been. Milady's behavior is quite beyond me sometimes.
Okay. Whatever you say, fella. What's happening at the starting point, the dojo? What up here? We did all that. I feel like maybe I didn't do all that. But in any case, let's another submission and then the next area. Should I do the next submission? We're on borrowed time. We're gonna have to. All right, we'll do this because I'm probably gonna have to quit any minute. Hattori Hanzo. I don't think that's any relation to the dude in Overwatch. Lord Munishigi
has challenged you to a duel. Word of your prowess on the battlefield must have intrigued him. He is, after all, the most celebrated warrior and general in the West. And the master of an entire province besides. I warn you, it would not do to slight him. Duel with him, yes. But be sure to cause no trouble.
Oh, I'm gonna cause trouble, all right. You know, don't you worry. So what I want to do is, level up. I haven't leveled up spirit at all, you know? I know, we need a bonus stream tonight, you're right. It's been bad. My streaming time has just been very limited lately. I do apologize for that. I will see. I know I've promised bonus streams at 4 and then it doesn't happen. Okay, hold on.
There's an ancient saying in Japanese. What I thought was a ghost was merely dried grass.
Not only is that an ancient saying in Japanese, I don't know how many times I've said that just throughout my life, even as a boy in Van Nuys, California. I don't know how many times I would turn to my friends and just say, God, what I thought was a ghost was merely dried grass. And then it'd be like, yeah, that's why we don't hang out with you and beat you up, dude. Anyway,
there's an ancient saying in Japanese, what I thought was a ghost was merely dried grass. Referring to the Suzuki grasses that turn a golden brown in the autumn months. Their distinctive waving in the breeze is the source of their supernatural connotations, occasionally tricking observers into thinking they had seen a ghost. Suzuki grass is also sometimes used as a charm to ward off evil spirits.
This reminds me of one of the movies I saw on Filmstruck called Onibaba, which has about the scariest grass of any movie ever. Highly recommended. If you can get a hold of it somehow. I know, that voice was... You're right. I'm relying on that voice too much. I'm relying on the wizard voice too much. Oh, shit. This is like just a duel mission. That's all this is. Okay, there's no build-up or anything. It's just me and this guy. Really? No arrows. Uh-oh. Fuck. Oh, boy. Get up! Get up! Bullshit. Oh, you son of a bitch. Glad I have confirmation from the Peanut Gallery that Onibaba is great, because it is a great movie. God damn it! Boy, this guy isn't fucking around. I'm just trying to get my corpse back, actually. Wow. This is a Dark Souls level AI here, which I mean in a very positive way. Damn it. Oh, fuck! Okay. I was trying to be clever. Clever doesn't work. Okay. Well, this was a good mission to end the stream with. No joke, because since it's just this one thing. Oops, I think that's the sound of pizza. Hello? That is the arrival of Lil Green is here. So we're going to call it. I'll do one last. We'll try it one last time. And then I'm going to say toodaloo to y'all. And hello, I'm almost done. And yep, Lil Green has arrived. Along with Gabe the Minch. So gonna be saying my ta-ta for now. And I'll see you again soon. If there's actually a chance for a second stream, I'll let you know. Fuck! I can't even get a hit in, motherfucker. Oh my god. Okay. We're calling it. I beat a mission, so that happened. We made some progress. We're gonna call it. I will see you next time. Hopefully that will be sooner rather than later. I think Tuesday night at the latest, Tuesday night Pacific time, is the time that I will definitely be streaming, if not before then. So I got to get going before Gabe the Mensch eats all the pizza. I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Love y'all. Thank you for spending part of your Saturday with me. See ya. Goodbye.